A man is injured in a shooting involving a police officer in Tullahoma. News Channel 5's Alexander Cohen visited East Moore Street, where children were playing outside when the gunfire erupted.
A baby carriage sits just feet away from evidence markers.
My son had went to go throw some garbage in the dumpster, and we live right beside where it happened. And whenever he come in and everything, because he was telling me that the cops was outside, all I heard was pop, 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 pop. And I'm thinking, what is that? I thought it was like fireworks or something at first. When I come out, all I see is the police over there and telling everybody, get down, get down, get down on the ground.
Brittany Beck was terrified after an officer opened fire on her neighbor.
They said that he had a gun, I don't know, but that the officer shot him. Shot at him 5 times, shot him in the chest twice.
According to the district attorney, Tullahoma police officers came here to serve a warrant for aggravated assault when the situation escalated.
He attacked the officer, and the officer had to shoot in self-defense is what it's looking like right now.
He identified the man as William Moon.
And then I had seen him put him on the stretcher, and he had his hands behind his back, and he was laying on the stretcher, and they took him.
Moon was airlifted to a hospital in Huntsville.
Obviously, subject is in custody, so don't see any public safety issues at this point.
So as the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation took over the scene, neighbors are left upset and anxious.
Fear for my kids' life and my friends' kids' lives, you know, you never know what can happen.
Reporting from Tullahoma, Alexandra Cohen, News Channel 5.
No officers were injured during the incident. It remains under investigation.